There, it's recording now. Brett here has challenged me to eat 6 bananas while on camera, so I guess that's what I'm going to do right now.
In one sitting?
In one sitting. Okay. In one sitting, in one video. One take video. And I don't like having long videos on Facebook, so I'm probably going to try to eat it decently fast, not like take my time.
Those are big bananas.
They're big. They're big bananas too. These are huge, like girthy, like huge. Compare them to the size of my face. Mm. Yeah,
that's a good scale.
That's a good scale. Well, unless I had like a really small head, and people watching this didn't know how.
Big how the actual fast you can eat bananas.
Just in case no one knew how fast I could eat bananas.
Mmm. And then we'll have a follow-up video of how great you feel.
I'll feel amazing.
Post 6 bananas.
I'll feel incredible. Well, I might feel a little stuffed and a little kind of uneasy at first, but...
Follow that up by... B12 energy.
A nice swig of coffee to wash it down. The hot coffee will soothe my muscles. Well, kind of melts the banana, to softens it up.
I'll be back to check on you.
He's going to go for a little vacation, but he'll be back. Oh. How are you today? Hope you're doing fine. I don't want to take up too much of your time, so I'm going to speed up and eat these bananas. I'm already starting to get full. I already had lunch, though. I hope you could hear that funky music in the background, because it's really motivating me right now. I hope you really appreciate that funk that's going on in the background right now. It's super groovy, funky bass lines, and horns. Horns are going to town. And these bananas are going into my belly. You probably haven't even watched this far in this video. And, I don't know. If you would like to issue me a challenge for a future video, leave me a comment. Sorry, my fan just spontaneously turned on when it's not plugged in, so I'm really confused. But anyway, if you have a challenge that you would like to see me do in a future video, leave me a comment and I'll consider doing that. Because, like, I'm not going to promise anything right now. If you told me, like, to stab myself in the hand with a rusty fork, I probably wouldn't do that. But if it's reasonable and fun, then I might. So send me a challenge. I gotta speed up with these bananas. Uh-oh. My battery's almost out. I'm actually already full. I'm not sure if I could eat all of the 6. That last swallow didn't go down very well. I'm only at 2 bananas. This is banana number 3, by the way. Big bananas. Jeez. I should have gotten smaller bananas if I was going to do a challenge. But, you know. Go big or go home, right? Yeah, I not only just ate, like, maybe half an hour before this, but I ate, like, greasy fast food and, like, a double patty Whopper from Burger King, so... Not the healthiest thing in the world, but I already have a bunch of food in my stomach, so I should have waited, but I hope you could hear that music where I'm dancing to nothing to you. It's banana free! Wash this down with a little caffeine. Almost 6 minutes in, and I had three, so that's like a banana every 2 minutes, which means this is gonna be like a 12 minute video, potentially. Unless I scarf these down pretty quick, but usually in an eating challenge, you slow down near the end, not the start, so I can't see myself speeding up. We might have a lengthy video on our hands.
What's our count?
This is 4. I'm down 3.
Oh my god. Do you need water?
Okay. I just had lunch like half an hour ago.
Are you feeling up?
I should have waited until I was.
You're not cramping up,
Beth? Not cramping up, but it's getting to the point where it's not really that enjoyable.
Succeed?
I think so.
It's been fairly quick.
7 minutes.
Mm-hmm.
Gotta make the video.
Almost averaging a banana a minute. 2 minutes.
And then some talking in between. Yeah, I should have done this on an empty stomach, not. I literally ate a double angry whoppy. And then this.
Wash down that whopper with a rack of bananas.
Oh god. We're getting to the hard portion of the challenge.
The finish.
Still 2 left, that's a lot of banana. When you're oversaturated with bananas already. I feel like bananas are gonna ooze out of my pores.
Out of your butt.
And out of my butt. Eventually. Oh my god. I'm full. I'm full. Look at that!
Bananas.
That's a huge pile of banana peels.
That brings a whole new meaning to... Mike, you are full of bananas.
I know, right?
Yeah, no.
Whole new context. Yuck. Man. Oh, man. I hope I don't have to throw up after this, because I'm starting to feel a little bit. But we could do this. We can do this. You can do. You could help me by supporting me while watching me, and then that will encourage me to eat. Cheer me on in the comments below. Oh.
Fifth one. Holy shit. Do you want me to eat a banana for your last one with you? Mm-hmm. Are you sore?
I'm just filled to capacity.
You might, I wonder if you take a really big burp, if you'll burp up some fruit flies.
I'll probably just burp out like pure banana. Like,
that's where baby food comes from. Pre-chewed banana food.
Yeah, I had a friend that was hired by Gerber. Mm-hmm. And that was his job. Mm-hmm. Just eat a lot of bananas and like...
and it back in the bottle.
They use a technique that they discovered observing birds feeding their young. Mm-hmm. And they just like... into the little baby bottles.
That's where it comes from. Mm.
Man, I don't want to eat this last banana. I don't want to eat
You're
this
so
last
close.
Banana. Oh, I did burp and it helped. Alright. Last banana. I doubt anyone even watched this whole thing. And if you did, thank you very much. Because I probably wouldn't have watched... I'm probably not even going to watch this video myself. Banana 6. Damn it. I have so many nutrients and vitamins in my body after this is done, though. I'll have so much energy, I'll run around the block about 30 times, maybe. Or maybe not. Oh, man. My stomach lining is being pushed on by like a pound of mushy goop. Just force. I think I could do this. I'm close up. What a great video idea. Or a really bad video idea. I don't know. Is that the stupidest video ever, or the most genius video on the internet? We're gonna do this. All right, this is the last piece. I'm gonna chew it up. I'm gonna swallow it, and then I have completed the challenge. Again, if you have any challenge ideas, please leave a video. Not a video response, but a comment down below, and I'll consider doing it. Again, I'm not going to stab myself with a rusty fork in my hand, so don't even suggest that one. Alright. Looks like I did it. I successfully ate 6 bananas in one sitting without throwing up. I actually don't feel that bad once they're in my stomach, but, you know, I do feel like I'm bloated with a bunch of bananas. I'm banana bloated. Check this out, by the way. Nice pile of bananas.